Terra is the original Terra.
Your destination is on the left.
Like porridge?
Porridge likes you.
On the side, please.
Huh? What are you eating?
I'm eating porridge.
Porridge?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Roll up, please.
Yeah.
Can I have some porridge? But it is good.
It's good, right?
It's just oatmeal, but...
Yeah, I don't care. You're in Ireland, and it's porridge.
Uh-huh.
So it's different. That's right. It's better.
Trinity.
Yeah. It is.
We are at Trinity College in Dublin.
Yeah, we made it. 7 days later, we're here, and we started here. Let's take a look around.
Pantry, which dates from the 1690s, but all the rest of the buildings around Front Square here are 18th century.
You're settling your teeth.
Look at this. It looks like as big as my hand.
Clung, clung.
That is an awesome door.
Yeah, we need that at home.
Like, welcome to my front door. This is my door. You want to go through the door? You may go through my door. Knock first.
I'm waiting for the line head to move and the little elf pop out.
It's like the labyrinth.
Yeah. He's gonna spit on you, watch out.
He's offering me a Guinness.
Come out of his mouth. We are here.
If you're gonna go see the Book of Kells, in Trinity College, make sure you get here early. All that just to go in there. That's a lot of people. And more are coming.
The long room. It's pretty long. It's a really old library.
My homie. This is my favorite one so far because his name is Bacon. F. Bacon. F. Bacon. I picked up one of the books and I read it. And now I can do this. Pretty cool. That's why they won't let you read the books. Exactly why. It's neat though.
They have no name.
Yeah, you can request it. And then there's two reading rooms inside of the library. And
They will bring the book to me, they will handle the book, and do research.
Can we request
a student? One day you'll be able to go online and request anything from Trinity College.
Can we request to read a book right now? I'll give you 20 euros.
I don't. I think they should come out.
I'll try and bribe them. He told me no. No, I was getting everybody in the picture.
Oh, not us.
No. I mean, I can if you guys want to take a selfie.
Do you know where the Book of Kells is? Is it downstairs?
The first one when you walked in.
The first one we walked in?
Yeah, the two
the
rooms.
The actual example was the...
There's the three books in the front room, and then there's the two books in the second room.
Oh.
Yeah. It's definitely worth it.
I took a peek at it.
It's worth it?
It's definitely worth it.
Really?
Yeah, it's a hold. Faith, I guarantee you, you would never be out of stuff to read. If you lived here, I wouldn't want to hear it.
Cell phone, and I was
hello, darkness, my old friend.
This guy looked like he had a great night. Him too. Each cup represents a story. This guy here, that, he stole all the shillings from him, right? But the rats ran away with their food. And they got mad, they chased after him.
You just missed story time with D.
I'm sure.
Yeah. What do you think?
What do I think?
What do you think about this magnificent place?
I'm in awe.
You're in awe?
Yeah.
I am too.
Absolutely.
It's beautiful.
Absolutely.
It's a beautiful place. It was founded by Queen Elizabeth the First.
Yeah.
That's all. So Elizabeth, you have something to aspire to. Seriously.
From Ireland, you have to come see Trinity College. It's just mesmerizing. It's silent view. It's amazing walking through the long room. The Book of Kells. Phenomenal.
I couldn't take photography in there, they don't allow you to. And I didn't want to get kicked out. So
you just want to be in the moment anyway, so it's almost better that you can't take pictures. You're not concentrating on taking pictures, you're just in the moment. And
that's perfect. I could help myself. I photobombed somebody.
Dylan likes to blend in with the locals.
I do.
Talk to everybody.
Yeah. Get to know them. All right, let's get some food. And then we're on to Glantorf Castle for tea.
Irish tea.
Have fun. I'm happy. I'm having tea in the castle in Ireland. I have no complaints. I have no complaints. This is my bucket list.
That's true.
This is a bucket list item. I'm having afternoon tea in a medieval castle in Ireland.
You're welcome.
Dream come true.
Yeah, get a brownie point.
I have the most amazing husband in the world. He knows his wife. He knows his wife. So, after my half hour discussion on Shakespeare with him.
I got you saying that on camera.
Don't get me started on Shakespeare.
Yeah.